That's the rumor.
You retired too?
Not me. I'm in my prime.
Yeah, you look it.
You must be Ringo. Look, darling, Johnny Ringo, the deadliest pistolier since Wild Bill, they say. What do you think, darling? Should I hate him?
You don't even know him.
No, that's true, but I don't know. There's just something about him. Something around the eyes. I don't know. Reminds me of me. No, I'm sure of it. I hate him.
He's drunk.
In vino veritas.
Agis quod agis.
Credat Judaeus Sotella, non ego.
Eventus stultorum. Magister.
In pace requiescat.
Come on, boys. We don't want any trouble in here, not in any language.
That's Latin, darling. Evidently, Mr. Ringo's an educated man. Now I really hate him.
What's it, Johnny? I hear he's real fast.
Movie set in Mescal, Arizona, where they shot the movie Tombstone. Now, in the movie, this was the Palace Saloon. Now, two things happened in this Palace Saloon that make this extremely interesting. One, you see a pool table right there. Well, that pool table would have been about right in this location right here. And this is the location where Warren Earp was shot, and he was shot through the window by an assassin. Now, probably one of the most famous scenes in the movie, right here. Now, this is the very spot that Johnny Ringo and Doc Holliday squared off for the famous gun and cup twirling scene. That would have happened right here at this location. Probably one of the most famous scenes in that movie, but this was the actual location that was shot.